in a world where nerds battle for survival. There is one girl who dares to break free. But in a city that never sleeps,
I like it in the woods, but I love to do my city thing.
She will learn that the war rages on.
I'm not having a good time in New York.
Get out, baby!
I'm actually really lonely.
This is all Bryson's fault. Shouldn't he be like the one who's picking her up while she's down?
Like a hand with two pieces of bread. It's between them.
Troy, all that is necessary for the triumph of evil is that good men do nothing.
Loyalties will be tested.
Ow! You're too much of a coward to tell Liz the truth.
It's really hard telling your best friend the worst news ever.
Hearts will be broken.
I guess I'm just realizing that I can't keep doing this.
Stop! What are you doing?
New allies will emerge.
I'm Lewis.
Liz.
This guy's a problem.
Because he looks just like Hugh Grant, but about 10 times more awesome.
You still have feelings for Liz anyway.
What?
It's obvious.
Lewis asked Liz out to dinner tonight.
Okay, now that's what?
It's not like that with me and Lewis.
I don't know about that.
This is a plot twist. We're in an M. Night Shyamalan movie.
You're not gonna tell Liz how you feel?
I know what I'm doing, okay?
Liz.
Hey. Someone needs to be there for her.
I'm not Bryson. It doesn't matter. Whose side are you on right now?
I'm on Liz's side.
And when it's all over, things will never be the same again. My Life as Liz, Season 2. Twice the action.
I'm a danger, Gina.
Twice the fun. Twice the Liz. My Life is Liz, Season 2, premieres Tuesday, February 8th at 11 p.m.
Worst crate robot ever.